give Diablo a run, huh?
Hail to you, champion.
See if we can kill that fat bastard. So yeah, my second subscriber, Roman Kavalik, wants me to die by a dick, a big dick. Look, it's not a bad way to go, and I'm up for it. Don't think there's many in Diablo though. Shield. Freaking drop like a sack of potatoes. Didn't have that up. The shield healing my mom is very good. Somewhere is the second quest where you take the soul stone and smash it on the floor. And there's a boss guarding that, forget what it's called. You've got the Hellforge hammer. So there's a lot of theories of what's going to give you the best drops with the hammer. So a lot of people say that if you repair the hammer, that you'll get better drop, but I don't know. I don't think it makes much of a difference. For the sake of this video, I'm gonna repair it anyway. Can't do any harm, I guess. Dead bodies and one item drops. Shield's still up. I really gotta level that so it stays up for longer. If I get to a waypoint, I've missed it. I missed the quest. It's got about an hour before I need to go to work. Get Diablo done by then. Thank you. my helmet came off. Because I need that strength for my sword for the helmet. Or at least it's something more visible to let me know that my sword's damaged. Just dropped out. Okay. I'm gonna need some more damage. Things are just taking a while to die. These don't drop items very often. Look at all the bodies and all the stuff that's dropping. That's not a good drop rate. Most of the stuff doesn't pick up anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. It's all just really bugs. That guy looks like a good chance we can go low on. If my sword broke in a situation like this, this is bad, guys. This is a very bad situation. Whoa. Okay. I thought I was dead there. I couldn't get out.
What do we need?
Oh, freaking hell. Give that another go, huh? He's really slowing me down. Oh, I can't read it because it's not flames anymore. Stretches or something. It was bad, whatever it was. Freaking slowed me right down. Didn't do anything. Hard to run away from his lightning as well because I'm beginning to zoom. It shoots down. That's what it cost him. This is pretty intense. I need a few more levels into Holy Shield so I don't have to pressure so often. It's only lasting for 55 seconds each time. Yeah, if my sword broke in a situation where I'm surrounded, I wouldn't be able to fight my way out. Just die. This is screwing me over. Wow, these guys just keep coming back. Piss off. Freaking hell. Blood maggots. These are blood maggots. Bloody hell, mate. These bloody maggots. Alright, so, like I said, I'm gonna give it a go by repairing the Hellforge hammer.
Hail to you, champion.
So it's repaired now. Perfect diamond, not even the right perfect thing that I needed. Oh man, that was really bad. I think they can drop like souls or something at least. That was like almost not even worth coming up here. I almost died for that crap.
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by five seals.
Yeah, cool. Five seals. Got ya. Oh. Imagine if you talked like that guy just in real life. I would like a lot. Hidden within the sanctum. People would rage so hard when you're playing hell level Diablo runs, and if you open the seals before the team's ready, oh man, people get so pissed off. It's the best thing to throw. I think most of my damage is coming from those charms. How much is that what I need? I need more of those. Yeah, I gotta be real careful in here. Careful like, to not let the weapon break like that.
What do you need?
What do you need?
Shield to last longer. Get a bit more damage. Force up here. But no, you can't freaking help me with that. Where's my mercenary? Where the hell is he? I don't know, huh? better freaking drop than that crystal you gave me. I'm gonna get that rune before I die, but if I die, I die and I won't be able to get the rune, so. I'm gonna run out of gold if I have to keep repairing my crap and bringing me back from the dead.
Hail to you, champion.
Hail to you, champion. Itchy hand. Okay. Ooh, mana burning. Those guys? Gem drops in Vitality points. That's all anything I can get, I'll get right now. I usually do these deals last, I don't know why I came in first, but it doesn't really matter. Open two seals for these monsters to appear. Whoa, okay. My resistance is off. Oh man. I don't think I'm ready for Diablo. I don't think I'm ready for Diablo at all. Guys are bad news, huh? Wow. Oh, these guys are freaking bad. What's my fire resist? 54. Is it 64? I can never tell. Oh, man. I don't want to die to these guys. I've made it this far.
Hail to you, champ.
No. These are just the normal guys. They're a little bit buffed than the normal ones. Freaking hell. Just trying to pull one at a time here. Scared me. That was really scared me for Diablo. Click it. I didn't think you had to do it in any order. I don't know why that's not working. Hope it's not glitched. Look at this. You couldn't even put a block on that thing. Okay, so I'm gonna need to do that. This is intense. This is too intense. Act 5 should be relatively easy if I can kill Diablo. Okay. Where's my mouse? Okay. Checked. tell when I'm really scared because of the amount of people that we see. I need a can't be frozen. Dog behind this wall. I'm meant to kill it. Yeah, if I run away. Teleport, yeah. Yeah. That's good for me. Save that seal. Because now when I go open this one, Diablo's gonna come out the same time that the Oblivion Knights are. Oh, this one was dog. Why is my mercenary not doing anything? Encourage him. Get in there and do some damage. These guys are nowhere near as bad as those fire guys. Those fire guys are ridiculous. Those two of those in a row though, when I'm already down.
Hail to you, champion.
That wasn't too bad. Okay. Oh, my shield's down. Didn't cost. My freaking shield didn't cost. Made the freaking noise like it was costing, but it didn't cost. Freaking hell. Act 5, huh? Made it to Act 5. Just gonna check out this battle shield. Don't think it's better than what I've got, but good defense, that's what it's called, but doesn't have any resistance. Nothing like mine. I'm gonna have to wait for a better shield with 3 sockets and make the same room word into it.
Congratulations, I knew.
Why, thank you. You knew all along, huh? Act 5, guys. We made it. Oh, very good. Wow, I might actually complete the game in normal mode. That's pretty amazing. I'm just pumping up vitality here. I'm gonna up my holy shield so I don't have to recast as long. I think it only gets like 5 seconds every time that you upgrade it anyway. Don't have much bag space. I've even upgraded all my stuff. I could chuck out that, but I want to hold on to it.
At your service.
I'd probably kill myself if I got to drop that war scepter and then a perfect amethyst just drops straight after that.
Good afternoon.
Alright guys, I'm going to leave this video here at the beginning of Act 5. Thanks for watching. Naked Mole Rat signing out. Peace.